tenant moves into an apartment, they don't send up their electricity or their gas bill. Even sometimes they might live there for a year, 2 years, and maybe the electricity and gas companies don't say anything and they don't cut off the bill. Then they move out and it gets stuck with my landlord. That's the last thing that we want to have happen. In addition, some people don't know how to set up utilities. It's the first time living on their own. So we've actually partnered up with a company called Citizens Home Solution. And what Citizens Home Solution allows us to do is to be able to give them a number as well as someone that they can reach out to and contact and set up a time. This company will set up their electricity, their gas, even their water, most importantly, their cable and internet, because everybody needs Wi-Fi nowadays. And this comes at no charge for the tenants at all, and no charge to you, the landlord. And we get these reports in on who set it up and who didn't. And anybody who didn't set up these utilities in advance, we're actually gonna keep them on a list, we're gonna follow up with them, and actually ask for proof. And this helps us avoid any tenants in the middle of winter saying, is my gas not turned on? Why is my stove not working? Why are my lights not turning on? Usually it's because they haven't set up their utilities, and because we've set up this partnership in advance, we can help avoid problems like this for you. That's how we help avoid any issues regarding utilities and setups for you, the landlord.